Let's go. Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to another spontaneous vlog. It's early morning, warming up the bike, heading for Racist's 100th track day. Huge milestone for them. Young kids who are participating in Indian National Motorcycle Racing Championship, INMRC, and they have been conducting track days quite a long time, and it's made a lot of difference. And today they're celebrating 100th track day, so I just wanted to go there and wish them personally. So let's see how the day unfolds. Okay guys, finally we have arrived at Chicane Circuit. So let's get inside and see who all are in attendance. Qualified. This is Sharad's car for sure. Hi. Kevin, the Vana. Fine. Congrats for 100th. Is it 100th? 100th track day. Okay. Ippudu. Okay. Kiran chesadle. Aina gaani meer jek pena nenu osta. Hi. Hello.
Bike sound is like. Are Shashi.
Are. Good morning, bhai, my lovely brother. Huh? Acha. Hi, ra. Hello, no. Get one good snap for me today. Hi. Hello. How are you? हाय हाय वार्म अप अपने स्टाइल में करेंगे आज
प्लस 4 इयर्स एंड बीन अचीविंग मेनी स्टफ एंड लाइक नेशनल चैंपियनशिप्स एंड मेनी टाइटल्स एज वेल सो दिस इज आवर 100th ट्रैक डे सो सक्सेसफुली माय गुड नेम इज हर्ष इज मिस्टर विकास This is Mr. Avinash and our Dino bhai, Mr. GVK sir, Shashi,
lift up your hand.
This is Mr. Shashi,
Rohit,
and Afridi. Okay, these guys will be our stunt trainers for today. Okay, and I don't want to do blah 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 for a very long time. So once again, 100th track day it is. So thanks for coming, thanks for showing up. An early morning and a quality ones. So I don't want to talk. Okay, so it now I wanted to go with the Dino bhai. So you wanted to yeah dance?
Everyone, the most active person always is Vinay bhai, my dearest brother and friend. And the best part I like about our biking community here in Hyderabad is the kind of brotherhood that prevails among us, the kind of friendship and the kind of relation, watching out for one another, watching each other's back and respecting each other for who they are. So really cheers to the biking community that's growing at a really rapid pace thanks to the spirit that prevails amongst the riders. And we have all sorts of riders, we have racers, we have tourers, we have the guys stunters. All coming together in one harmony, celebrating the true spirit of motorcycling, and that is what motorcycling is all about. And So glad that we are celebrating a huge milestone today, 100th track day for races, the real racers, real coaching in the real world conditions as to the kind of tricks and skills that they deploy in the real racing championships. So we are really lucky to have coaches like Harsha and Vikas and other team members from races team. So stay tuned. Yes, I'm really excited to be here myself. I got to learn a lot of things. So cheers to the spirit that prevails among us.
Happy 100 VR races.
Woo! Many more to go. Maybe travel the golden mic.
Plastic wala hai.
भाई मर्डर नहीं करना
now I pronounce you husband and wife. Going wild, so this auto braking point
you'll start, if you start touching your earlier pegs, you'll go wide and you'll cut the gaps, which is pointless. Okay, so if you go touch the early and you'll start losing your speed, you'll start giving up your gas, and what you'll do? The rear guy behind you will overtake you. If he starts touching the late engines. Okay. So, once you start using this line, you can actually start opening your gas. Here, at this point, am I true? Yeah? Feasible?
Yeah.
Not feasible? Yeah? So, if you start opening your gas, you'll start going. At this point, you will be in the 100% gas. And what's the next turn? And what's the next one? It's a straight. In straight, what do you need? You need top speed. So this is how you get your top speed.
So here is a very familiar face to all of us, the guru for all the track junkies out there. It's a pleasure, Jabraj sir, as always, to have you on the channel. It's a great moment, proud moment, all your shishyas and the people whom you have mentored earlier. Now they have grown up, they are participating in the national level, they are making you proud, every one of us proud. And so this is the 100th track day. So what do you think, where are we headed? Like, do you think motorsport is on the right path towards glory here in India, or will it take some more time? Will it need some more support?
First and foremost, actually, congratulations to the effort what the boys have put in. It's phenomenal. So big congratulations to them. I'm happy to be part of it, as you call. I did play a major role in the initial days, but then these boys took off, and this track is a blessing for them. So they have come up a long way. And that's one of the reason we see a lot of champions today from this part of the country. It's really a hard work. It's nothing to do with luck, and I'm sure the hard work has paid well for them. They're training hard, they're working hard, and consistently they're on the track. The track time is helping them, track is helping them. So they have done phenomenally well. To first of all, that kind of dedication with passion has made them to come up to this level. So 100th track day, I think this is the first school, may not be affiliated by FMSA yet, but this is the first school to do 100th track day in India, especially with this sport where there's not still as familiar as much other sports. And to have such a community, a small community, and gathering them for 100 occasions, or 100 occasions, is something really phenomenal. And with regards to your question about where are we with regards to the sport in the country, we are there, but yet not there. It's not, we have the ingredient, we have everything.
We have the talent.
Yes, we have everything here with us, except for one thing which is majorly stopping us. That's the finance part of it. I think if we have the right finance, and I'm sure we'll have a lot of guys from this part of the country going up.
International level?
Yes, international level, and they can make the country proud for sure. Until then, there are there.
To the people out there, to encourage.
Exactly.
Sport,
yes. Yes.
Even the government. Let's hope anyone sees it from the government.
This sports needs a bit more of attention. People can look at this as an investing opportunity. Also, this sport is definitely growing up and has come up a long way.
It's catching fire.
Yes, and we are very close to what is called to the world level. It's not that just international level. I will say we can say we are very close to the world level. It's just about the finances which is stopping it, which is the only barricade I see is the finance. I think talent-wise we are there. Bit more of track time and those bikes, we will be there in a couple of years, hopefully.
Sure. So, a defining moment, and the heroes behind this huge proud moment for all of us bikers here in Hyderabad and for the Indian biking community, 100th track day. And Jabraj sir clearly mentioned that it's kind of a first for a group to achieve, which makes us super proud. So hats off to your commitment, hats off to the kind of respect you have for the sport. I'm pretty damn sure you guys will be instrumental in bringing up you know, future racers who are going to make our nation proud. Definitely. And Sandeep, you have one responsibility up your shoulder as well. So, how does it feel, Harsha, and how did the vision start, and how was the journey so far?
So, our vision was initially, it's the same, I know you, most of you guys know from outer part, so racing, you know, it's like going rash on the roads and just going dying or say maybe getting accidents. So we thought of starting a more safer zone and
creating a place where they can explore the speed and the potential of the bike
and safety as well. So the main agenda is safety for us actually, so to reduce the accidents on the roads. So we have
them a platform where
exactly
they can train.
Yes, so Chicane Circuit, so in Leonia Resort. So this is where it all started. So me and Vikas initially I started it 4 years ago. Okay. So starting from that, it's our 100th track day now. So thanks for supporting us.
How many racers have been born out of this humble school?
So
we have one here.
So Sandeep, the first guy. Kevin.
Kevin is
Kevin
there.
Is also there from beginning.
Rahil. Rahil, yes, Karthik Moditi. So we have achieved 12 plus national titles and international titles since 4 years. Okay. So and we have been training 100 plus riders since we have started this program. So that's it. So, because end of the day, our major agenda and major motive is to make sure that rider should learn something and go out of the venue. So anything more? So,
Sandeep, your experience at Racers Track Day?
Yeah, so basically in the initial stages we don't have much enough track days for us, so I think that's how Vikasana and Pedro took part and they came up with a new team. And so just because of that, like, we're practicing every weekend right now, and yeah, Chicane gave us many championships, and we really want to use this opportunity, and we also want to promote motorsport equally, because we have faced many struggles since past 4 years, and we don't
want that kind of
exactly
by
the other people. Yeah, actually, so yeah, we are training at least 10 to 15 people for 15 new riders for every track day. It feels really great. I mean, we are actually proud of that. And when we started racing in national championship, there are only 4 or 5 riders who are representing Hyderabad, Telangana, or Telugu states. So now if we see, our names are in top of the list, and also we are more than 10 and 11 riders right now. So we are actually proud of ourselves. I mean, we're not stopping here. We are actually trying to grow much bigger, and we are planning to participate in international championships. Hopefully next year itself, I can promise that at least 3 or 4 riders from Hyderabad will be racing in internationals.
So great news.
As we have started this program, and we have initially taken an initiative to encourage female riders more from Hyderabad basically. So for our track day, the amount or the charges is completely free for female riders. This is clearly just to encourage female riders and to push them into national championships or international championships like this.
So kids who are interested, and if their age is below 15 years, we are ready to give slots for free. So please use this opportunity and step in forward. We just want to see future in you. We just want you to be at GP level. So 13 is the right age to start. So we're all looking forward for it. Thank you.
And yeah, Sandeep has become a vlogger himself. You can follow him. So that's all smiles, and that's good. We need more responsible riders, the right kind of mentors to educate the younger generation or the younger folks out there who want to understand and embrace this racing culture in a responsible manner and make our nation proud in the days to come. Hats off to you once again. Wishing you all the best.